Today, we shall reflect on the life of Saint Angelo. Very little is reliably known about Saint Angelo. His parents were Jews who were later converted to Christianity by a vision of Our Lady, who announced to them that the long-awaited Messiah had already come and had redeemed his people. She also promised them two sons, and that they both would grow up as flourishing olive trees on the heights of the Carmel, one as patriarch and the other as a glorious martyr. Early on, the twins displayed great mental and spiritual gifts. At the age of 18, when they entered the Carmelite order, they had already mastered Greek, Latin, and Hebrew. After Angelo had spent 5 years on Mount Carmel as a hermit, Jesus appeared to him and bade him to go to Sicily, where he would have the grace to offer the sacrifice of his life. Obedient to the call of the Lord, he promptly left Mount Carmel for Sicily. On his way and after his arrival in Sicily, he succeeded in converting many by his teaching and miracles. At Palermo, about 200 Jews sought baptism as a result of his eloquence. Similar success was met with in Leocata, but there he aroused the fury of the Berengarius, whose wickedness and cruelty he had denounced. One day, as he was preaching to a crowd, he was stabbed by a band of ruffians who attacked him under the influence of Berengarius. Mortally wounded, Angelo fell on his knees. Praying for his people, more especially for his murderers, he gave up his spirit.